Miter saw station to build, I had to design my own because I was in such a small space. I wanted something compact. This is only 6 feet long, about 2 feet deep. So it takes up very minimal room. That's what I love about this one particularly. So I did incorporate this wing that flips up when I need it, down and out of the way when I don't.